TechZONEd, the La Salle University online educational channel. Experience optimal online learning.
Oh, hi, I'm Ted Nudgent.
Brother Gino here.
Miss Alex here.
And we are the EdTech team.
Welcome to TechZONEd. I am Brother Gino, your EdTech officer. Securely connect with anyone you work with and take group work to the next level with shared chat, files, and tasks with Google Chat. Come on and explore more.
We are introducing a new way to communicate and collaborate through Google Chat. First, go to your Gmail. In your Gmail, there are two ways in order to access Google Chat. The first way is to hover on the left side of your Gmail dashboard. You will see your profile and the profiles of people you've communicated with. If you want to contact your teacher or classmate, click the plus sign. Input the email address of your teacher or your classmate. Start sending a message to your teacher or classmate by typing it through the chat box, then click enter. On the left corner, you will also see the profile of the people who sent you messages. If you want to reply, just click his or her profile. Type in your reply or message, then click enter. The second way in accessing Google Chat is by clicking the Google Apps button. Scroll down until you reach chat, click it. You will be redirected to the Google Chat dashboard. If you want to chat with your teacher or classmate, click again the plus sign. Type in the email address of your teacher or classmate. Start messaging your teacher or classmate, then hit enter. Your message has been sent. You can create a room for group chat. Just click the second plus sign button. Click create room. Type in the name of your newly created room. Click the use threaded reply button. Click create. This is now your Google Chat room dashboard. You can add people by clicking the add people and bots button. Type in all the names of the people you want to add to your room. Click send. All the people you've mentioned will be automatically added to your room. You can also share a file to everyone in the room. Just click share a file button. You will be shown all the ways wherein you can get your file. Choose your preferred way. Once you've found it, click it. Click insert. A preview of the file will be shown. Click the send button to share the file. Before sharing, choose your preferred sharing access. You can share with room members and they can be viewers, commenters, or editors. Or you can choose turn link sharing on and click send. Your file is now shared to everyone in the room. You can also assign tasks to everyone in the room by clicking assign tasks button. Click add room task to add your given task. Input the title of your task that you want everyone to work on. Click Add Date Time to add the deadline of your task. Click the Assign button to assign the task. Click Add to add the assigned task. That's it, you're done.
You can use Google Chat as a standalone app or write in Gmail. Cheers to more meaningful conversations. Thank you for watching. See you, Zoners.
violence and animals. I know they mad that we crapped in the manual. No, this ain't for we go for haters for soul. Try to retreat cause they ain't even close. Seek out the teeth cause they can't leave a home. Keep them reminded they try to let go.